Okay, so hello everyone. So now we're back for another one of my map reviews. So this time it's my pretty much my very first map series, the Struggle for Azeroth map series. Now for this one, unlike the other map series, what I did was basically add some sort of an alternate race for every one of the original race. So for this one, for example, the Knight of Sentinels, I've renamed them as the Western Alliance, and their sort of alternate version are the Old God Minions. So as you can see here, pretty much the quote-unquote base race of the Old God Minions are Zinaga.
Insufficient gold. Your building is complete. Your building is complete. Your building is complete.
Okay, so basically, aside from the Naga, we also have the Satyrs and the Elementals as part of the Old God Minions. And then we have three Hero Nagas. So let's choose the Defiler of the Grove. Now, if you notice here,
your building is complete.
Basically, I've structured the Naga to be able to mine gold the same way as Night Elves. Although, unfortunately, I'm kinda having trouble getting the AI mine the gold. Although via triggers, I've able to kinda give the AI some gold. Although, again, not the regular way, but through triggers.
The shadows call. Ah, delicious. You caught me. Plan. You caught me. Delicious. Cunning plan.
Your building is complete.
Die! You again? Now what? You again? Now what? Delicious.
Your building is complete.
Cunning plan.
Your building is complete.
So as you can see here, I've also kinda edited the coral bed so that they act like the Night Elf Moonwells.
Research complete. Research complete.
Your building is complete.
The shadows call. You again? Delicious. Ah. Is that all? Cunning plan. You caught me. Ah. Is that all? Now what? You again? Now what?
Your building is complete.
Search complete.
More lumber is required.
Now what? You caught me. You again? You caught me. You again? Cutting plan. Is that all? Cunning plan. Is that all? Delicious. Now what? Cunning plan. Now what?
Search complete.
You caught me. Now what? Delicious. You again? You caught me. Now what? Cunning plan. Delicious. You caught me. Now what?
Upgrade finished.
You again?
Excuse me.
Now what?
Your building is complete.
My song echoes from the deeps. My song is yours. I'm hooked. I'm waiting with bated breath. My song is yours.
Basically for the spellcasters, we have the...
My song echoes from the deeps.
We have the original Naga Siren, and then I've added some sort of the Druid of the Flame, and then we also have pretty much the same obsidian statues from the undead, but this one is supposed to represent the Ramkaken from what do you call this? The Ramkaken, basically the Ramkaken. So if you notice, it's they're actually using the beta version of the obsidian statue model.
Hey sailor, done.
Your building is complete.
You again? Now what?
Insufficient gold. Your building is complete.
Research complete.
You afraid?
You again? Is that all? Delicious. Cunning plan. Delicious. Cunning plan. Delicious. Now what? Is that all?
Research complete.
Hey, sailor.
You caught me.
Your building is complete.
Don't be afraid.
You again? Delicious. Now what? The great wind.
Enlighten me. Thy bidding.
For my brothers.
Your building is complete.
Research
Our warriors
complete.
Have engaged the enemy.
I know, bated breath.
Copy. Now what? What you plan? You again?
Your son is yours.
Now what?
Hey, Silent.
You again?
Don't be afraid.
Research complete.
Now what?
Research complete.
Again? Delicious. Ah, delicious. Ah,
your building
delicious.
Is complete.
Research complete. Research complete.
Now what? Cunning plan.
Your building is complete.
You caught me. Delicious. Die! Is that all? Cunning plan.
Research complete.
An allied champion has fallen.
Bated breath.
Now what? You again? Delicious. Cunning plan.
An allied champion has fallen.
Delicious. Cunning plan.
Your building is complete.
Cunning plan.
Upgrade this.
Cut.
We can't build there.
Don't be afraid.
You caught me. Cunning plan. Ugh.
Our ally's town needs help. An allied champion has fallen.
You again?
Your building is complete. An allied champion has fallen.
You caught me.
Your building is complete. Our ally's town needs help.
My song is yours.
You again?
I see now the turn of the tide. Spare the pleasantries. By ebb and flow.
Your building is complete. Your building is complete.
Search complete. Research complete.
Your building is complete.
Convince me.
Enlighten me.
Don't be afraid.
An allied champion
My
has
song
fallen.
Is yours.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is Our warriors have engaged the enemy. An allied champion has fallen.
Research complete.
We can't build.
I'm waiting with bated breath.
Spare the pleasantry.
Our warriors have engaged. Your Your building is complete.
You caught me.
Research complete.
Again?
Our allies' town needs help.
Now what? You caught me.
Your building is complete.
You again?
Our allies' town
Cunning
needs help.
Plan. Ah.
Research complete.
Convince me.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
So basically, if you noticed, the All God Minions is basically just the in-game Naga race in the campaign. And then I've added a bunch of other units to make it more complete. There is actually one last unit producing building for the old gun minions. Hopefully I'd be able to catch one, so I'll try my luck.
Research complete.
You again?
So basically, as a homage to the StarCraft games, the Satyr Trickster has this ability where he is able to infest enemy trees of life. So basically, as you can see, it takes a really long time, so you really need to defend him.
An allied champion has fallen. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
So as you can see here, he has additional units, the spider, and he can also summon more tricksters. And when you upgrade it even further, you get more units.
Afraid?
You caught me.
Research complete.
Delicious.
Upgrade finished. An allied champion has fallen.
So basically, kind of like the infested command centers from StarCraft. The corrupted Tree of Life summons additional units for the old god minions. It loses its town. Basically, it stops being a town hall and becomes a basic troop producing building.
Search complete.
Now what? Cunning plan.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
gracious.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Upgrade finished. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy.
You again? Cunning plan.
Hey, Sam. Ashwan.
Delicious.
Our ally's town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
On my way.
Now what?
Aid us.
You again? Cunning lad. Delicious.
By land or sea. On my way. Done. This is for you, child.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
On my way.
Is that all?
Our warriors have engaged. Warriors have engaged the
enemy. My land or sea. I worked.
Delicious. You caught me.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
My song is yours. afraid?
Now what? Delicious. Cunning plan. Rawr! Die! You caught me.
An allied champion has fallen.
You again? Is that all?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy.
So basically, for a short recap, so the old god minions contains the Naga, Elementals, Satyrs, Ramkaken.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
My song is yours.
Warriors have engaged the enemy. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
So I guess we can stop right here.